This is just a shot of our indoor inventory. We can fit about 75 cars in here right now as it sits in the middle of construction. But by the time we're all finished, we should be able to fit upwards of 180 to 200 cars inside. That way you can see our inventory in the comforts of an indoor inventory, making sure you're staying out of the elements.